Here we go again. Hi everyone. It's the race number 4 for the manufacturer. I don't know at the moment what to expect. Don't have at the moment plan. Let's first see how the qualifying goes. So here we go on our first lap. Let's see if we finish it. That was not good. So we go for the pit stop. Thank you. So at the moment it's not good. So position 9 at the moment, it's okay. I'm not sure about the tires. Mm. If I would know how the tiles would be, then it's something different, but I don't know at the moment, so we'll try it blind now. Here we are on the position 10, and yeah, probably we'll keep it, but now the tires. So I have to use the same tires. Let's try with these tires. I'm probably not the only one that will struggle now with decision about the tires. We have to try. Maybe we'll go with 4 rounds on the medium and 5 on the hard. But maybe even 2 stable would be better, with 3-3 and the last 3 laps on hard. Really difficult to say at the moment. I did not race in a private lobby, so I'm not sure. I hope that the fuel will be enough. It will be close probably for my car. And of course my driving style. And here we are. Interesting. We can use all the tires, so there will be probably different strategies. We definitely have to learn from this race. At the moment you are quite okay. that? What was that? That was not nice. I am not so good in this race. It's a GT4, so yeah, I hope to get some points. So now the hard tires, we have enough fuel, so it looks good. Yeah, many people was on the soft, so they was faster than me. I'm not sure if it would be a good idea to drive on the soft. so much too late. Oh my god. Here we are, position 6. Oh, okay, I like this. I like that. Oh yeah. That's good. So we did pretty good, so that will be a lot of points. Yeah, really welcome for the group 4 race. That's really welcome. Yeah, I like it a lot. See you next time. Bye.